What can they expect from you in the future?
First round knockout.
And then the first round finish for Danny Dixon.